Namierzył rzucić w ligale, tutaj stał Simple. Chociaż i tego udaje się trafić, poszły. Doskonały granat, dwa fragi jednym nade'em. A nie wiem, czy Flamingo jeszcze gdzieś udało się poobijać, no ale to nie już nie jest ważne. Najważniejsze jest to, że są te dwa trafienia i dzięki temu...
Siemanko, na wstępie tego filmu chciałbym Cię zaprosić do wzięcia udziału w giveaway na koce Good Knife, Stal Damasceńska, Factory New. Tak więc subskrybuj kanał razem z dzwoneczkiem, polub ten materiał, polub face'a, zafollow mnie na Instagramie oraz napisz komentarz z godziną, o której oglądasz ten materiał. Jeżeli napiszesz w komentarzu swojego ulubionego youtubera, to ja przypnę Ci serduszko. Jeżeli pomożesz mi wbić pod tym materiałem 1000 lajków, to codziennie będę dodawał dla Was właśnie takie filmy z CSGO. Dodatkowo, każda łapka to jeden grosz na wybrany cel charytatywny. A teraz zapraszam do dalszej części materiału. Trzymaj się i hej!
Miał troszkę Neo problemy z pozycjonowaniem się w tych poprzednich spotkaniach. Teraz miejmy nadzieję, że nie będzie to wyglądało już tak źle. Michu, jakiś granat też odłamkowy tutaj przygotowany. No i jest wrzucony. Dosłownie oznaczył mu tutaj kolega.
Ale sprytnie teraz to zrobili zawodnicy Virtus Pro. Już Zeus na blisko wyeliminowany, także tutaj... 4-3 mocno poobijani gracze na to Tuzwinser, więc nie powinno się tutaj wydarzyć coś niesamowitego. 40 sekund do końca, będą my atakować ten bomb tutaj dolny. Teraz gracze Navi zakradają się od wentylacji, od drzwi już prawie przy bombsite. Elektronik, jest wyjście na ten BS tam. Na razie nie ma nikogo z zawodników Virtus Pro, oni całym składem bardziej skupieni tutaj w okolicy bombsite'u górnego przejścia do drabiny, ale jest biały, on na pewno będzie chciał tutaj ten atak powstrzymać.
No i dopiero teraz wnoszona będzie bomba przez pochylnie, dopiero teraz atakują tak właściwy sposób zawodnicy Navi. A Elektronik jeszcze z fragiem, z kolejnym trafieniem flame'i, więc nagle odwraca się ta statystyka. No i tak jak wiele razy Polacy save'owali, tak jak wiele razy odkładali broń, tak teraz to już się nie może wydarzyć. Teraz muszą odbijać, Michu namierzony, ale Michu jeszcze z fragiem na Edwardzie. I pozostaje Elektronik i flame'i, ci przeciwko Snaxowi. Snax ma defa, więc jeszcze jest nadzieja, aby taką rundę wygrać. Się na razie fejkuje rozbrajanie tej bomby. Jeszcze otwarte te drzwi, więc wie, gdzie spodziewać się jednego z przeciwników. Po raz kolejny musi sfejkować rozbrajanie bomby. Zawodnik CT, no i teraz we dwóch mogą wychylać się przeciwnicy, a więc taka runda jednak. Back.
Knife. He's gonna try and knife him. He jumps down and stabs him. Ah, oh, he stole the Adrenaline of the dualies, Moses, but just go to be implant, but bet you they're gonna try and see if they can just look for him. At least two people are already, in fact, four or five of them. They're all hunting. And Bialy. There's no chance at all any longer. Great play out of Navi all throughout these two maps. 16-9 in their favor.
A jest już to ostatnie wyjście. Może ostatnie właśnie. Ze strony Virtus Pro zgaszony smoke Mołotow. No i Michu jest po drugiej stronie. EZR bardzo blisko. Akurat taki dystans, takie ustawienie może go w jakiś sposób faworyzować, ale przechodzi ta wieża ustawiona z Micha oraz z Pasze. No i tupnął zawodnik Virtus Pro. Jednak Michu jest celniejszy. Odnalazł się w tym dymie. EZR ginie. To jest entry frag dla drużyny Virtus Pro, które może w niego palak. No niepotrzebnie Stax teraz kombinuje, ale ta bomba leży na widoku, ta bomba w takim niezbyt standardowym miejscu, niewygodnym na pewno do rozbrojenia dla JKS-a. On chyba zostawił maleńką lukę w tym smoku, a więc teraz wychyli się Pasza i niestety to wychylenie będzie kosztowało Virtus Pro oddanie zwycięstwa, oddanie tej mapy i tym samym odpadną z tego turnieju z wynikiem jednego zwycięstwa, które udało im się osiągnąć na drużynę Gambit.
Wait, what happened?
Molly. Like you just keep your gun out.
They're saying
short.
Almost dead.
Oh my god,
okay.
Fine!
Yeah.
What's going on?
Crouch behind the box.
One's ninja. I'm so blind. Ran through elevator. Elevator. Front. I'm blind.
One in the site behind the box.
I have one bullet, bro.
Ooh.
Nice.
Only close,
salt,
I got the.
They smoke,
they might pop flash through this.
If they pop, I'm nading.
One's all.
Nated logs.
Nated it? I think they ran right into that. Careful. One more up. Perfect.
Big dog.
Molly, that corner. No, not Molly. Okay. Maybe he's not in the corner. Oh, I like it. Force. Oh.
One more low.
50.
Top 8, top 8.
Oh my god!
You there was going to be some sort of rush, then they would stop it. Instead, actually, Liquid are doing the exact same thing there. SK were doing rushing up the middle. Boltz has been forced back, but a good headshot, actually. Nath trying to chase him down. Stewie on the other side, and Cold Zero also getting a kill, and this is getting completely shut down for SK Gaming. Nath very low on health at the moment. Nitro be the ones to do it if they could. Have to be quick about it, and Stewie just not interested.
No.
Whatever he was selling on that balcony.
Pochinki boys, I just realized their name. Out of all the people that we've played against, I feel like this is the type of team to stream snipe. I feel like maybe I should throw it on a delay, but nah. What? No way. No way. Okay.
Nice. There's not gonna be.
The bomb's down middle. He's a little bit close.
One fall. Dead fall.
Nice. Rotating from B1.
Trying to hold car for a sec.
No, one B still. CT spawn on one, CT spawn.
Death count.
I'm holding Z. The
I'm walking B right now. Watch a bit. I think B is clear.
Good chill.
Okay. Just staying right now.
Death count. Nice.
Oh, you're so good.
Absolutely.
Yeah, sure.
That's what you want to do.
Hey, listen, if we make playoffs, I'll come down too.
If we don't make playoffs, you're not even allowed back near me.
Okay, listen, I'm gonna die here. Fuck you guys.
Fuck a knife round, bro. I want to start T anyways. I just knife Mikey.
Same.
Who is that?
Oh, winnable. What's up?
Woo! What's up?
What do you
think, man? Well, ace,
oh, the
baby?
Ace too?
Mouse Sports have been given plenty of time to rotate these players in. Not able to deny the bomb plant, but Oscar does find the kill. Berlin still on the bench. Magged out, gonna get finished off. It's group 3, does manage to pull it back to a 1v2.
Yeah, both players tanked as well. He has a decent opportunity here. There isn't a kit for the CT side as of yet, but they'll hear the drop down. He gets sprayed, finds the first onto Oscar though. Left into the 1v1. Sunny rounds the corner, but Groovy finds both.
One lockers. Two A-man.
I'm up highway, behind your volley.
Two dead
A-man.
Oh, what?
Dude, I just walled him from...
He's finally gonna go down, Stewie, but what you could do with one health is really quite a lot. Cole's gonna get one shot, he follows up with the second, that's a triple, surviving on 8 health.
I was pleased that Nitro wasn't overpeaking that corner all that much. Twist holding on to the site, but he's getting shot down in the back as well. He's got to fight somewhere. He actually picks up the kill and turns around, but so quick.
There's Boltz with one. Twist with a big trade, but Fur just pounces, and now he can set up the crossfire with Cold, who's getting aggressive along the wall. He's chiming in. There's time. There's only 5 seconds on the clock, and Alige has to go for the plant. Cold's there is going to end it with the knife. The statement, and you can see standing up immediately, 16-13.
And everybody else, 16-16, 15-13.
That's pretty
nuts.
But here we go. Ruby. Opens things up. While one Polish team is struggling, one is certainly exceeding our expectations. Chris J. Ooh, look at him go! Chris J. 4 massive kills, and what an utter beast that man is.
Snacks. What's going on, buddy?
It's okay. I'm waiting for my dinner now.
Yeah, I think I could do with some food as well. Let's talk about your tournament so far, 1-1. It started off with a Polish derby against a Go.
They were better.
Is it tough for you, being such a legend and playing on a legendary roster like Virtus Pro, who have been the best team in Poland for so long, to now be slightly behind someone else from your country?
Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose.
I think that's a good point. Moving forwards, you then made a victory against who was it? It's slipping my mind slightly.
Gambit.
Gambit, there we go. You played against Gambit, another team that you've known well and the players over time. How was that, Snacks?
Perfect, as always.
All right, the dinner's coming soon, Snacks. We're going to get there. And now, today, you are going up against Na'Vi. This is a barn burner of a match. You must be so excited, Snacks.
Of course.
Great stuff, Snacks. Go and get your dinner.